God says that to him, the believer must believe that he is. When you come to him, we must believe that he is. God wants to know that you know who he is. I want us to sing it again. I want us to sing that he is a way maker. That he is a way maker. That he is God. That he's your Savior. That he's your healer. He will make a way for you. Now listen, I watched the video recently, and people filled an auditorium and sang some honky-tonk, beer drinks, whiskey song. And all of them sang and waved their hands. We're singing about the Savior of the world.
Yeah.
Will somebody give him praise? Let's do this. Ushers, would you come? Let's go ahead and worship the Lord and give it. And tithe. Father, we pray that you bless the offering, bless the tithe, bless your people.
Yes.
If you feel blessed, say amen.
Amen.
I said he's in this place. I feel the refreshing power of the Holy Spirit. And the fact is, I feel stronger than I did when I got here. I don't know about you, but I feel the reviving power of the Holy Spirit. Well, I feel more joy than I had when I got here. Somebody say amen. God bless you as you give.
Could be
We'll make Jesus.